Yeah.
But they just have monsters.
Yeah.
But they've got some biscuits.
Hey?
But they've got biscuits.
Yeah. And the plastic box next to them. Oh, there's another watt bike in it. There's nothing else to talk about in this race. Boring. I didn't realise it was this course. Should have checked if I'd all right. I've got no idea what course I'm doing, what bloody race I'm doing. It's not the one I was expecting. Probably just as well. Just teach it.
Treat it like a...
Treat it like a training ride. Might not even try at the end. Interesting place to let your aero go. Sending people out the back at this pace. So what went down? Childers. pressure up a bit. So, two teammates maybe. Anyone want to play? Ten, two, four, six, 11. Must have taken a bit of gas to catch back on. Cool, 3.5k to go. I had no idea. I've got no idea about this route. I'm not sure I've ever raced it. I've ridden it, but not raced it. Tighten my shoes up. Right one won't tighten up. Nope. It's loosened it if anything. Alright, okay, back on the flat. I do know this route, just never raced it before. But I have done the sprint, obviously. That's a really weird place to hit the aero. Accidental or completely gassed. Well, doesn't know what it does. Got a 7.7. Yes. Yeah. Oh. Well, I think that was a fairly standard sit-in. Know your distances, hit the gas, and hold on to what you know you can. Absolutely down to practice at this. Ah. If I've got any advice about this video, it's just watch the last 30 seconds, because the rest of it was boring as anything.